Full Mouth, King Notch, Najee Ellaby, young black king trying to make his way through life. Honorable Mata is, it's a way of thinking. It's about changing your thinking pattern to really dig deep into your critical thinking skills and not going with the status quo, knowing that you are an individual and your current circumstances is not the end. It's always light at the end of the tunnel. I started Mind Over Matter. Mind Over Matter is more than just a podcast. You know, it's a way of life. It's a way of thinking. You know, growing up in D.C., I realized that a lot of people try to use that as an excuse as to why things are not going their way or their current circumstances are it's not benefiting them in the way they believe it should be. And I come from a neighborhood where a lot of people are still where they are now. A lot of people didn't come out of high school. They didn't even think about going to college, you know what I'm saying? And I'm an anomaly, and I shouldn't be an anomaly, you know? If I was able to do it, then I believe other people should too. I think a lot of people have a hard time dealing with the harsh truths, and, you know, they have a hard time digesting the truth. So I wanted to start this podcast to really give a raw and unfiltered view on life and how things can be if you decide to make a change. If you don't make a change, then you'll continue to be in that same circumstance. So that's what Mind Over Mind is about. It's about changing your thinking. What I hope to accomplish with it, you know, it's always been a dream of mine to, you know, build DC back up. I come from a city where it was majority chocolate city, and what I'm seeing now in DC is our people being wiped out, you know. So it's always been a goal or a dream, my vision of bringing DC back. And I don't wanna say chocolate city. I just wanna bring our people back and know that we still have a place in DC, that we belong in DC. I'm seeing a lot of our people being pushed out of DC. I'm seeing a lot of black businesses that were here for 40 and 50 years being pushed out of DC. And that kind of bothers me, you know what I'm saying? That's something I want to change, and that's something I will change. So that's my goal, just to build up the DC community, build and strengthen our people, black people, let them know that we are powerful people as well. We come from worlds. So that's my goal, Mind Over Matter.